So, how's school? Home? Relationships with friends? Girlfriends? Good? You know, you can say anything at any time, just so you know. Have you ever heard of delayed gratification? It's when you sacrifice something now for something so much greater later on.
You're saying that I don't sacrifice? Because I'm clearly sacrificing something right now for someone, aren't I?
I mean, I'm sacrificing my own time here and to make my parents happy.
What are you sacrificing?
Well, according to them, I'm sacrificing my life, future, my career, in order to enjoy something now.
And you think they're wrong?